In this tutorial, we'll be talking about how to create a title page for your screenplay, which is very simple and easy to do with the software. So, the first step, once you're in your script, you're logged in, you have your new script, you can click on the down toggle, and then click on title by author icon here. It's also available in the right-hand side right here, the set the script's title page, but if you have that disabled, or if you don't like looking at it, or you want to use the icons, it's available up here. So if you click on that, it will bring up the title page. Everything that's in here is your title page, and you can change this information however you would like. If you want to change it to, you know, written by, if you want to add a story by credit, if you want to change the title to something else, you want to make the title underlined, you know, you can add whatever you want. This is all just information that you can put in there. And then you can center things, you can put them on the left, you can put them on the right. You can't put things in line with each other, so you can't have something on the left, the middle, and the right. You can only have one at a time, but that's all that there is to it. Then, if you toggle down, you download your script, you will see that the title page is the way that you left it. Now, if you return too much, like I did, you will notice that it runs off the page, and that's a problem, but you can just make sure that you're not trying to get away with having too much in your title page, and you should be fine. When it launches the first title page, it puts everything in the proper place. So the address, phone number, email would have been in the bottom right of the screenplay. So if you just try and keep that information where it was, for example, if you hit return, you just go down a couple and backspace to bring it up a line, you should be fine. And that is our tutorial on how to create a title page for your script using WriterDuet. If you like this tutorial, if you think it helped you out, go ahead and like it. Comment below and let us know what else you'd like to know how to do in WriterDuet.
You could read me if I had the cards written on my fucking forehead!
Fuck you, man!
Hey, you're not leaving here!
Yeah, I am!
I'm gonna tell Manny you stole from him.
You wouldn't.
Yeah, try me.